Last year, I had a pretty bad ankle sprain, and the first thing that came into my mind was, did I fracture my ankle? So today, I'll be explaining to you the Ottawa Ankle Rule and three signs of ankle fracture. Hi, I'm Fred with Physio Explain, where we help you understand medical conditions and learn self-management strategies. If you're new to this channel, make sure to subscribe. Now, let's jump into it. In 2003, a systematic review by Bachmann and colleagues found that the sensitivity for the Ottawa Ankle Rule is 97.6%. and specificity is 31.5%. The high sensitivity indicates that if you're tested negative on the Ottawa Ankle Rule, we can almost be certain that you do not have an ankle fracture. On the other hand, its low specificity indicates that if you're tested positive on the Ottawa Ankle Rule, there is a high likelihood of it being false positive, which means that even though you may be tested positive on the exam, realistically, you actually don't have an ankle fracture. In summary, the Ottawa Ankle Rule is a really good screening tool for ankle fractures. The first sign of ankle fracture is bony tenderness on palpation over the tip and posterior aspect of the lateral malleolus. The lateral malleolus can be located at the outside of the ankle. The second sign of ankle fracture is bony tenderness on palpation over the tip and posterior aspect of the medial malleolus. And the medial malleolus can be located on the inside of the ankle. The third sign of ankle fracture is inability to weight bear for more than 4 steps, both immediately after an injury or during your physical assessment as an emergency or at your local physio clinic. It's important to note that limb pain also counts as weight bearing. If you're tested positive on any one of the three signs we talk about today, I would highly recommend you to visit your local healthcare professional and get an x-ray. The question of the day is, in your home country, on average, how long is the wait time before you can get an x-ray? I would love to know your answer in the comment section below. And finally, thank you for watching. I will see you next time.